It's one of my favorite songs, by the way.
Like, it does. It does matter.
It really doesn't matter.
It does.
I have no influence on any of the judges at all. I like this song, judges.
Right.
Oh, yes, real quick. If someone wants to use the wireless mic, you're more than welcome to. The only thing I want to tell you is there is interference here at the Arena Bar and Grill. If it cuts out, you cannot blame me. And that's all I have to say. What else? Yeah. Are you ready, TJ?
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to blame you anyway. So.
I know, right? I'm going to get blamed anyway, so it's okay tonight. That's what's up. All right, dude, here we go, man.
All right, taking it way, way back.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sand and watches as the ships that go sailing somewhere. On the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high and straight to her heart, I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon.
Single week, you know, you put effort into your appearance for the performance. I mean, you work the crowd, I think, like nobody else in this contest does. So, no complaints there. Another flawless song choice for you. I mean, you always pick the right song week after week after week. You know what works for you, and the thing I like the most about you is you're doing something that really nobody else in this contest does. I mean, you bring that crooner vibe that really might be a little reserved and laid back at times, but it's different, and that's what makes you stand out. So another awesome job.
I think you have some fans back there. I don't know.
It's already 10.
That's great. You're always so consistent within your vocals and within your performance as well. You're confident. You understand the song, you understand your voice, and you understand the competition. and you never fail to entertain. I thought that was great.
You're right, Jay. You know what? I think that if you were able to make your way to Vegas, okay, you have a career doing what you're doing, okay? So you've got great vocal control, you know the songs, you know how to come in, you know how to work the audience. I think, honest to God, if you went into that line of work, that it's there for you. So.
All right, thank you, judges. Thank you, TJ. I've been a big fan ever since. Next up, you got some more to say?
Bob said, if you go to Vegas, you'd have a career. I would pay to go see you in Vegas.
Nice. So.